Yeah, let her rip. He was born in Knoxville, but drawn to Nashville. He played the biggest stages with country's greatest stars. From Skinner to George Jones, his life's been a real thrill. He made his slide still sing with the greatest country guitars. He writes them platinum records and gold ones too. They hang on the walls in his home in Nashville, it's true. He writes those hit songs up to the end. His name is Sammy Amos. He's about